What's up everyone, I'm Diana, and welcome back to Crypto Team. And today we're going to talk about another high potential project called TiTi Protocol. But before we start, please notice our disclaimer. Since I am not a financial advisor, this video is for informational and educational purposes only. So without further ado, let's begin to our topic. TiTi is the protocol governance token that are used to ensure on-chain governance and carry the long-term growth value of the protocol. TiTi's pegging system, reorders, is the most sensitive and effective mechanism which can adjust TUSD market supply and demand liquidity. Through the original TiTi AMMS-based currency issuance and market regulation model, it provides great liquidity for funds. The use-to-earn method allows users to make profits immediately after use, which enhances their competitive advantage. TUSD token is a visionary multi-asset reserve stablecoin powered by reorders. TiTi is the protocol governance token that are used to ensure on-chain governance and carry the long-term growth value of the protocol. This is a new design paradigm for algorithmic stablecoins. It is responsible for capturing the real-time supply and demand relationship of TUSD and dynamically adjusting the circulation of TUSD. A decentralized fund product designed by TiTi Protocol to enhance the protocol's ability to resist volatility risks by introducing the gaming relationship among the algorithmic stablecoin stakeholders. This is the core mechanism for controlling TUSD's price to remain stable in TiTi Protocol. It is built on CFMM, which greatly reduces gas consumption while realize price stability with utmost efficiency. Use-to-earn refers to that stablecoin users can earn extra revenue by using stablecoin $TUSD. The core is to incentivize behaviors with TUSD that are in the benefit of the both protocol and users. TiTi Protocol aims to bring a new type of elastic supply algorithm stablecoin solution to DeFi and Web3 that incorporates the multi-asset reserves mechanism. TiTi Protocol always monitors changes in the total value of reserve to calculate the average price of TUSD in circulation and adjusts the market-making peg price of TUSD in the primary market through the reorders mechanism. TiTi Protocol aims to bring a new type of elastic supply algorithm stablecoin solution to DeFi and Web3 that incorporates the multi-assets reserve mechanism. Compared with the existing stablecoin, such as USDT, DAI, FEI, etc. TiTi Protocol has six major advantages: decentralized, high capital utilization, more stable efficient guaranteed by risk-proof reserves and multi-asset reserves, resistance to volatility risks. Its stablecoin TUSD will become a new type of trading medium in the cryptocurrency world, while meeting the investment needs of different investors. Let's take a look at TiTi Protocol Twitter page. They started their official page back at April 2021 and have 18.6k followers. And here are the pinned tweet of TiTi Protocol on Twitter. They are excited to announce TiTi Protocol as the first stablecoin project incubated by Alpha Venture DAO. The roadmap. Q2 2021. Background research, mechanism design, the protocol deduction, and simulation. Q2 2022. Testnet launch improve the protocol. Q3 2022. Mainnet launch with USDC as first reserve asset. Q4 2022. Introduce multi-asset reserve, including ETH, DAI, and more. Q1 2023. Increasing the demand for TUSD by expanding application scenarios such as lending and many more. Here are the partners and investors. Investors: Spartan, 7x Ventures, Incuba Alpha, Alliance, and many more. Partner: Alpha Venture DAO. And that's all for TiTi Protocol. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at Crypto Team. Thank you for watching.